This is at East Walker in the Powder River area. This is between Walker and Bill. This is just south of Bill. Doing in this operation is they're replacing the wooden ties with concrete ties. Talk to the engineer of the train that's picking up the rail when they're done. There, I think they're going to drop a load of ties on here. And then he's going to pick up a load of wooden ties. Thank you. cement ties going in, and the wooden ties coming out. Now you see the rails crossing. There's new rail being put in, and the old rail is being taken out. There's the guys putting the clips in. This is the train that picks the rail up.